That's where they used to have clashes with the scientific, lack of scientific research that happened at the time, where scientists would say that caribou have decreased to too low of numbers. And Inuit would always argue with, from their knowledge, no, that's not the case. They've simply moved off to a different region to better feeding grounds. So with the time that they're away from an area, it gives the plants and the lichen more time to grow back.